either abandoned shopping mall over Susanny Wild Horse. And I was at the Marketplace Mall in Ulm, Minnesota, on the outside, and I was looking and showing you a bunch of bird crap, and a couple of pigeons flew close to me, but I couldn't get my camera because they were too quick, so here it is.
This here is Marketplace in Ulm, Minnesota. Rickety stairs here. There's a little birdie. All the bird crap around. I'll show you. Lots of bird crap. Look at it. Yeah, birds have been doing their business all over the place. Look at it. Oh! Hey! Ah! I almost got hit by pigeons. Oh my goodness. Woo! Any other bird brains in there? Boy, what an experience. Woo! Oh man. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Look at all bird crap. And a bunch of graffiti too. Okay. Sure, it's closed. Yep. Marketplace Mall. Yeah, that's right. Marketplatz. The Marketplatz Mall. There's New Beginnings Church, NBC.
I hope you enjoyed the mall and one of those pigeons, boy. I'd sure love to poop all over the place, and very disgusting birds, I'll tell you. You know, they may look nice, but they're not nice at all when they fly to you. I know it feels like. So it's very neat. See you later.